you so much for joining me in the studio today. I am so excited to share with you my Sparrow wrap dress by Afternoon Patterns Company. This is a super simple classic wrap dress. As soon as I saw this pattern, I knew I had to make it because I have been eyeing a very similar wrap dress from Everlane that was in this bright orangey red, and I knew I had this beautiful red linen in my stash, and my original plan was to hack the Highlands wrap dress by Indieso. That was until they, Afternoon Patterns, came out with the Sparrow wrap dress, and it was just a perfect fit. I did make some modifications. So the original pattern has these pleats that go into the sides here that I eliminated. I just wasn't a fan of the extra volume that it created in the bust. And then I wanted a more simple shape. And then of course I had to do a small bust adjustment because my first bodice had way too much room in the bust. After doing that and trying it on, I noticed, you may have seen this in my Instagram stories, my dart points, which are right here right now, were fitting way over here, which meant that I needed to take some out of the side seams. So I ended up taking a good chunk out of the side seams as well to pull those dart points where they needed to go, which also pulled my top shoulder point way out. You can see it's still sitting outwards a lot. I really should have muslined this because I ended up making a lot of changes to the fit. So these shoulder points have pulled way too far out then. And I noticed that when I wear it, it cuts into my arms here. And every time I move forward in any way, it gapes open at the top. So one thing I did was I've since done this. So, but just to illustrate, I moved this point more here and I lengthened the strap so that it was pulling more from the center and not from out here, which helped a little. It's still kind of wanting to gape and it makes me kind of fidgety when I wear it. So what I think I might do is hide a dart on the underside, hide a dart about right here that will pull this gaping closed. See, you can see it kind of wants to gape here. And then for the overside, which isn't as bad because the tie is pulling across, for the overside, I'll just hide a little dart over here on the side of the waist to help bring all this in. And honestly, I'll probably be lazy and just do it through both the lining and the fabric instead of taking it apart again and redoing that because I made so many alterations to this dress. I just want it to fit and I just want to be comfortable. So I'm hoping that will pull this more inwards. In future makes, which I would like to make another one of these, I think it's a great dress overall. I will definitely do a narrow shoulder adjustment, which will pull this inwards, maybe scoop this out a little bit more and possibly take that winch out of here to close in this front a little bit better. Other details are I added some side seam pockets, of course, because you need side seam pockets. And to make sure I still got a nice flat fit on the hips, I top stitched those down. So you can see that top stitching, which I kind of like the look of. I raised the slit slightly. I believe I hemmed it a little bit shorter than it originally called for. And in the back, to combat these straps wanting to come off, I did end up moving them closer to center front or center back than they are in the original pattern. That is the main stuff that I changed. Other than that, it's a beautiful summer dress. I feel awesome when I wear it. I'll feel even more awesome when I make those minor fixes so I'm not fidgeting with it so much. I did have some extra fabric, so of course made myself some fun matching earrings, some bow earrings. This linen is divine. I think it might be a blend because it wears so well. It doesn't wrinkle too bad. it just, it feels awesome. It was left over from a freelance project that I did, making nautical flags, large nautical flags for a Warby Parker store, oddly enough. So I had a bunch of fabric left over from that, and this red, I had to do something special with it. So hopefully we will get there. I definitely should have muslined this. This is the second bodice that I cut, so I don't really have much more of this red left. But overall, I'm very happy with this dress, and I cannot wait to dance in it.
Hey, mambo, don't wanna tarantella. Hey, mambo, no more mozzarella. Hey, mambo, mambo italiano, try an enchilada with the fish bacalao. Hey, gumba, I love how you dance around.